Surrounded by lush greenery and a wealth of marine biodiversity, Cumigin Island is every traveler's tropical paradise.
It may be small, but you will never run out of places to explore and things to do here on the island.
One of the newest destination resorts here in Cumigin is Nouveau Resort, which offers the comforts of a luxury hotel on an island unspoiled by commercial tourism.
There are a lot of amazing facilities here at Nouveau Resort, and included with that are a bunch of water sport activities.
Aside from spectacular landscapes and beautiful resorts, Cumigin also boasts of a rich cultural heritage.
It possesses well-preserved Spanish-era ancestral homes like Casa Corrales, which was built in 1918. It has been repurposed today so visitors like us can learn more about the important milestones in the history of Cumigin.
We're living in a very fast-paced world of today. You've been probably traveling so much of your time. But I think ancestral houses like this and many others in the Philippines give a sense of time and place. It really sort of brings you back. And then for all its value that you would see, tangible, intangible, they tell us what is to be a Filipino.
Well, you guys know me, and I never pass up an opportunity to freedive. And I can't wait to explore this famous diving spot here in Cumigin, Mantiga Island, with our friend again from Kerma Freedive, Robert. We got to see a bunch of things, a school of jacks, some nice coral patches, anemones, clownfish, but the best thing that we saw, which we came here to see, were the giant green sea turtles. We saw three, two were a little bit closer to the surface, but there was one massive one down at the bottom of the seafloor. Really beautiful, the drop-off was gorgeous. If you come to Cumigin and you come to Mantiga Island, you must go snorkeling. I'm sure you'll see a turtle for yourself.
Cumigin offers endless inland attractions to choose from. Sitting at the foot of the famous Mount Hibok-Hibok is the Ardent Hot Spring, which is approximately 1.5 meters deep. Here, you can take a nice dip and have fun with your family and friends.
With water temperatures reaching 38 degrees Celsius, this hot spring, which comes directly from the thermal heat of Mount Hibok-Hibok, is a very relaxing way to cap off a long day of exploring the island.
The star of today's trip, however, is the Tuwasan Falls. Nestled in the municipality of Katarman, this small yet breathtaking waterfall bears clear cold water and is an equally perfect spot for swimming and reconnecting with nature.
A perfect spot for adventure-seeking divers like me is Burjas Shoal here in Kumagin. And today, I will be scuba diving in one of the well-known diving sites and marine sanctuaries here in Kumagin, which is famous for its sightings of schools of jacks, tuna, mackerel, and many more.
We've arrived here at Burjas Shoal, which means it is time to get kitted up and go diving. Beautiful drift. Nice, relaxing. Not bad viz. We didn't see any of the big sharks, but we saw a nice big school of jacks.
Definitely, and a lot of soft corals, really intact reef.
Yeah, it was beautiful. Wow, I really enjoyed that.
It's my second visit back to White Island, and as always, it is stunning. As soon as you're pulling up towards the shore, you can see how incredibly vibrant and crystal clear the water is leading up to it. And once the sun hits that water just right, it turns into an absolute tropical paradise out of every beach lover's wildest dreams. I could lay here in the water all day long.
My first time at White Island, and it did not disappoint. There's something so enchanting about the minimalism of a pristine sandbar, isolated against the most clear, calm, and beautiful water. I could easily spend hours just sunbathing, soaking in the views of Kumagin Island and that misty mountaintop range, and floating and being one with the sea.
A perfect way to end the day is to have a relaxing cocktail here at the Nouveau Pool Bar. Wind down, have some drinks, and chill.
The best place to unplug and reconnect with nature. With a stunning view in front of us, nothing beats the tranquility that Kumagin has to offer. So, cheers to Kumagin.
And cheers to more beach destinations like this.
Here, here.
After enjoying our refreshing cocktails, we capped off the evening with a festive show, followed by a delectable dinner by the gardens.